I'm Pritham. I'm studying in 6th standard in Davangere. Today I'm going to explain about this is part 7, no? So in part 7 I'm going to explain about the Nelson Mandela. Part 7, that is Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela. And this Nelson Mandela, first priority I'll always give for born date and when she born. That born date only first we have to write. So she born in 1918 in Transkei. 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 In South Africa. Were ruled by those British, like that only in South Africa some North America or some peoples started to rule the whole Africa. So all Africa is there, no? Their south part, there they started to rule. That time Nelson Mandela was also there. That time when he born in 1980, she saw that all ruling, and she got, and he that Nelson Mandela got that in Davangere, not Davangere, in our India country Gandhiji was ruling our country, no? Always Gandhiji was saying we should become. In 1948 we will get independence only, like that only. So Nelson Mandela got surprised that without killing anyone only Gandhiji got his independence, like that he got. But Nelson Mandela also started the same thing he copied, that they will do here also non-violence. Same there also non-violence he did. And in 1918 when he born, and slowly like Gandhi only started to become little famous, like that only he moved, like that only whole country was there, no? Gandhi was moving from just for draft I wrote. It's not nice. But understand, our Gandhiji was also. Gandhiji also from Gujarat, he will go to here, from here to here, he will go to here. From Gujarat, he will move here, for Dandi from one place to another place, he will move. Like that only, Nelson Mandela also copied the same thing, spreading all non-violence. Always saying, we should not kill anyone, we should not do a bad thing. See, like Gandhiji only copied Nelson Mandela. At that time only, those people were, that time they were killing because of fighting. So he copied, no? That time he also started to move from one place to here, from here to here, here to here, here to here, here to here. Like that only Gandhiji moved, no? Like that only in South Africa also, Nelson Mandela. All he moved in the South Africa, all. He started to move from one place to another and started to say all the members that non-violence. No one should kill each other, no one should fight, like that he started to do. See, he also became Gandhiji only in South Africa. Gandhiji is Nelson Mandela only. like that he started to do. And next, after some years, they separated blacks and whites. Like that, they separated, no? Means, some peoples will be there. That time, some peoples in the north, they will be white. In south, they will be black. That time, they started to teach Nelson Mandela's south side as blacks and whites. They separated the nation in 1944, in African National Congress was there, no? ANC. Here, INC, Indian National Congress. He also did that. African National Congress. That also, he joined in 1944, Nelson Mandela joined for African National Congress, known as ANC, African, South African Policy Party, political party, sorry. And the main goal of ANC was a condition to again, blacks, so, blacks, whites, they separated the, that country, no? The his same, this Abraham Lincoln's aim was to make friendship with black and whites. North America are black, white, and South America are black. To make both also one, he fought and he also became successful. In 1944, he joined the African National Congress. And that time also, here also Congress they kept. There also Congress only he kept. And that time, to improve the condition of South Africa black members, he started to spread Gandhiji's Satyagraha movement. He did not. Full moving, other than no one should fight. Saying, and we should fight, so we should not do non-violence. We should fight with them peacefully, like that. Like that Satyagraha type movement, he began to move. In 1964, that time those people, in Gandhiji also, in Yerwada jail, he also did Satyagraha. So, he did like that now. So, Gandhiji was also kept in his lockup in Yerwada jail. Yerwada jail was there now. No? There, Gandhiji was also dead. And this Nelson Mandela was also in 1964. Still 4 years, he was in, means, he joined political party and that time only they arrested him. In 1964, they arrested him because of the Satyagraha. And in 1990, they released him from that clerk was there. Means, in South Africa, on jail will be there. That name is the WDE Slurk. Clerk. K-L-E-R-K. There, he was, he left. And there, from there, again he started the Satyagraha in 1994. Nelson Mandela, again he started, no, that time only he got independence. Doing like that only, continuously he started to do non-violence. Like that only, same over Gandhiji got our independence. Like that only, Nelson Mandela also got us. He got his independence. In jail only he was doing. He was saying, don't do, leave our country, like that. In jail also he started for his freedom. That time in 1990, that became, no, in they released him, no. That time only in 1994, after 4 years only, he became the president of that nation only. And his aim all completed, and he was awarded Nobel Peace Prize also. In 1993, he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize, okay? And Mother Teresa was also awarded Nobel Peace Prize, okay? For today, Nelson Mandela chapter is completed. Now inspiring personalities full lesson is finished. Now one time, we'll recall, okay? From first, we'll recall. Buddha was the founder of Buddhism, and Socrates, a Greek philosopher, who made his country as good. Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Sati system also he removed, and one religion he made, Brahmo Samaj, and Abraham Lincoln also, means he became president and he joined both North America. Africa and South America, that also he did. And this Vivekananda, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, he did the discipline, that and Ramakrishna mission also he started. And this Mother Teresa God always helped the poor members. Okay, Mother Teresa helped the poor members and started to do movements. Nelson Mandela, he also got his independence in 1994. Okay, now we all have recalled, and for today this much is enough. Thank you.